team and an adult when it appears she slipped off a trail and down a cliff. The rescue was called in just before 6:30 of a 17-year-old girl who slipped off the coastal trail near Land's End and the Legion of Honor. San Francisco Fire estimates her fall was at least 50 feet, but likely more.
She fell all the way down to the water, so therefore she was in the water. It was kind of cold. I would say approximately 10 to 15 minutes in the water.
Beach patrol came from Ocean Beach on jet skis and located the team. Two rescue swimmers loaded her onto a backboard and brought her to China Beach. The girl's injuries, though, were extensive, and despite best efforts to save her, she was pronounced dead.
It's always difficult seeing someone that young, a teenager, and having to, trying to save her, and it's taken a long time, and for her to pass like that, it is difficult.
The summer and warmer weather have brought more hikers out to this area. San Francisco Fire Department says in the past 2 weeks there have been at least 4 cliff rescues out here near Land's End. Tonight's was the first fatality. On the night beat in China Beach, I'm Audrea Morba.